I thought you were dead.
Not completely. Are we ever?
As far as I'm concerned, you are.
Is that the truth?
It is because of you. All of this has happened. It is because of you. My life is like this.
I strayed into that garden to get your mother a gift. And I foolishly took some of those beans for myself. How was I to know? How are we ever to know? And when she died, I ran away from my guilt. And now, aren't you making the same mistake?
No.
Aren't you running away?
No more questions. Please, no more tests. Comes the day you say what for. Please, no more.
We disappoint, we disappear, we die, but we don't.
What?
They disappoint in turn, I fear, forgive though they won't.
No more riddles, no more jests, no more curses you can't undo, left by fathers you never knew, no more quests, no more feelings. Time to shut the door, just no more.
Running away, let's do it. Free from the ties that bind. No more despair or burdens to bear out there in the yonder. Running away, go to it. Where did you have in mind? Have to take care unless there's a where. You'll only be wandering blind. Just more questions, different kind. Where are we to go? Where are we ever to go? Running away, we'll do it. Why sit around resigned? Trouble is
forget though we won't.
Like father, like son.
No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives? All the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses. All the wondering what even worse is still in store. All the children, all the giants. No more.